I'll let you take a pleasant nap, 37,000 feet. It's probably going to be about 115 feet tomorrow, so hope you enjoy your flight and wherever your journeys may take you. Bye-bye.
Thank you for your attention. It's time to get you ready for takeoff. We know you have lots of choices, so thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline. Now, if you'll just follow along with me, we'll be on our way. Welcome aboard. Before we depart, here are some important safety instructions. First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way under the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. You'll find our full electronic device policy in the back of your American Way. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, these six slides can detach and be used as rafts. On this airplane, there are additional rafts located in ceiling compartments. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape path lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind. Just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit. And don't forget, it may be behind you. Now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so, then slip the band over your head and the straps on either side. Just breathe. Even if the plastic bag doesn't inflate, oxygen is flowing. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either under or between your seat. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. For help locating them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab or tabs to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube or tubes on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate, and please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
flying with us today. A special welcome to Advantage members, One World Frequent Flyers, and Advantage credit card holders. To join Advantage, sign up today at AA.com and earn miles for today's flight. You can also earn miles with our hotel and car rental partners, as well as the Advantage Aviator Red MasterCard, which offers many great travel benefits. To learn about the Advantage Aviator Red MasterCard, ask a flight attendant for an application. Shortly, we will show a preview of today's entertainment. You may use your own headset or we'll provide one for you. We also suggest lowering window shades so that the sun doesn't come up when we do land in Phoenix. We are sorry that this plane is not equipped with Wi-Fi service. We do apologize, and shortly we will begin our in-flight service. We offer a selection of complimentary beverages. You may also purchase alcoholic beverages and snacks using a debit or credit card. See the marketplace menu in your seat pocket for selection. As we prepare for the onboard service, you may begin using approved electronic devices. While you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew, even when the seatbelt sign is off, as turbulence can happen unexpectedly. When the seatbelt sign is off, you are free to move about the cabin. However, we request that you not congregate groups in any areas, but especially around the galleys or lavatories. If you open and over, you are in Phoenixville local time. Here is approximately 7:25. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off and keep the aisles clear of all carrying items. Please take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items like tablets and cell phones. And when you open the overhead compartment, be careful as items may have shifted in flight. You may now use your cell phone. American Airlines and our One World partners, we thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon. Also, ladies and gentlemen, to help keep the airplane cool, please lower your window shades and open the air vents prior to leaving the airplane. If you are no longer using your reading light, please turn it off. We do thank you for your assistance. Thank you, and once again, have a great day.
Yeah.